simplicity and the minimalism where something is almost perhaps regarded in a fashion context as pedestrian, but the so-called uniform, the kind of very sturdy, sober khaki pants with almost a safari type of jacket, becomes streetwear today, but it's also gender, non-gender specific. So it's all about unisex looks. And then, of course, I love vintage. I love the whole idea that you can get a third, second, fourth wear out of it. And in a way, it becomes even more precious as time goes on.